Today I'm going to show you how to use a jigsaw, and it's very important that you also use the manual, not just this instruction, because the manual will help you be completely safe in the use of a jigsaw. But it is really easy to use. The first thing I'm going to show you is how to put in the blade. So the jigsaw usually comes with one or two blades, and it will come unattached. And you'll need to put it in. There is a lever right here that you pull up, and you just push it in so that the sharp pointy parts are facing forward. So you just kind of give it a tug to make sure that it is nice and snug. And you always want to make sure you do this before you plug it in, because for some reason the jigsaws that I have had do not have a switch. So as soon as you plug it in, it can be powered on. So I'm going to go ahead and plug it in. Okay, it is plugged in now. So what you'll do is, you see this has a handle, and underneath it is a lever, and you push it in to make this blade go up and down. Next, you're going to place this frame right on the board so that's laying flat. And you're going to line up the blade with the mark that you've made to start. And you push the lever down. It's going to move a little bit, but you are going to also have to push it forward at the same time. You let off the lever, you can see that I've made a curved line. Okay, now I'm going to show you a quick tip for if you need to make a circle on your plywood, which I have need to do in a couple of projects. And what you'll do is you'll create your circle, and then in order to get the jigsaw blade in there, you'll need to create a dot. And I like to make mine kind of in the center, but not completely in the center. And then you use a drill with the largest drill bit you have, and you keep drilling on the hole until the hole is big enough to fit the blade through, and you can have the frame laying flat on here. And then you can just go straight to the circle and start making a circle and cut it out.